Spirit with you.
It was written, the Son of Man will suffer, and on the third day will rise again from the dead to enter his glory. You are my witnesses to this. Now my Father in heaven is reconciled to the world. As he sent me, so I am sending you. Receive the Holy Spirit. Go like lambs among wolves. Make disciples of all nations. Baptize them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Teach them the gospel and the commandments I gave you. Now, I am leaving the world again, and going to the Father.
Stay with us. The night is falling. The day is almost over.
Don't be afraid. I am with you every day.